my project. I'll share it with all of you. It is about basic life support as a faculty development program for medical and paramedical staff. The short-term objectives of my project will be at the end of the training sessions, a participant will gain knowledge and skills about the assessment of collapsed victims, performing effective chest compression and rescue breaths, apply automated external defibrillator safely, perform the recovery position in case of unresponsive breathing patients, and dealing with shocking victims efficiently. The Gantt chart of the project started from the previous year in 2019 by getting approval of university president on the project to include it as one of the promotion program for all the faculty staff. And then preparation of the material. And by start of this year in Jan 2020, it was launching of the project. And in the first quarter, during the next half of the January till March, starting in negotiation with the faculty learning and development program director to convince her to implement the course. And she agreed on this and starting to negotiate with the skills lab director at the Faculty of Medicine to reserve one skill lab with all equipment needed for the course. And then suddenly, and before implementation, starting implementation of the course during March, all the courses were suspended. And the course, even after shifting of the courses from face-to-face to online, this course is canceled and didn't implement it until now. Of course, all the steps depending on implementation, like collection of data, analysis of data, results interpretation, or writing of the paper is suspended. But during this period, I started to design the questionnaire that I will use, and I finished it. The lessons learned from this, what happened, that a plan B should be established. And this is very important to have plan B or even plan C. To achieve the goals, one should be persistent and believes in what he wants. Don't lose hope, whatever the cause. One should be flexible and accommodate to change. Try to convince others with your idea by sharing your vision. What is the change? Changes made to my project at the beginning of the residential session during January 2020. The title of the project was changed to be more specific. I intended to deliver the course for all faculty staff, wherever the background, but on the advice of my ML web consultant. After the pandemic of COVID-19, and starting from the second half of March, approximately, there will be a shift in the timetable as the project depends mainly on face-to-face and hands-on training. So the timetable is changed, and the implementation will be shifted to be in the last quarter of this year or by the next year. I will get the IRB approval during this period, and I hope I can implement it during the next few months. Also, I have changes in the approach as the course is didn't running as a faculty development program in the Faculty Learning and the Development Center. I will change it to be mainly in the Faculty of Medicine in my faculty and start by the medical staff as a start, yani. Trying to overcome this suspension of the course, I succeeded to convince the vice dean of postgraduate affairs in my faculty to add the basic life support as an obligatory course in the first semester of master degree. Thank you so much.